Good morning. That was my morning stretch, which I haven't done since I woke up. It's 8:42, or something like that, and the lighting here is weird. But do you like my headband? It's a cute little headband. I love it so much. Anyway, I'm running behind on stuff. I still need to upload yesterday's video. And it's a little bit difficult because I've got Grace's videos. She sent them to me because I couldn't record and use my phone to drive BB-8 at the same time. So I gotta do that. And I gotta check my emails and do my time cards and let's see, my to-do list is like right there. Anyway. I have a lot of coding to do. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the gym for today. My ankle's feeling a little bit tight. It's my right ankle this time, not my left. So I'm thinking of taking a break today, going to the gym tomorrow, but I'm gonna wait until tonight to discover what I'm gonna do, because I still gotta take Grace home. She came here with me today, well, sort of. She's at Coffee Bean right now. And then when I take her home, I'll probably go to the gym if I'm feeling better. If not, I'll just go straight back to my parents. It's their anniversary tonight. Oh, it's so cute. It's so cute. It's almost their 30th anniversary. It's not this time, but I think it will be in a few years. Maybe in a year or two. So I'm so happy for them. My mom posted this like really cute picture on Facebook of her and my dad on their wedding night, and it was just so cute, so cute. Anyway, I'm gonna stop gushing about that. What else do I have planned today? I'm gonna have great lunch with Grace. And it's a busy day. I have it almost completely filled out, and I have this thing where sometimes I panic when I have a full day, even though that's what I want. So as long as I have it down and everything, I think it should be okay. Ooh, and today is a trip to Unicorn Island movie day, and so that means that I'll get to watch it this weekend. So yay! I'm pretty excited about that. Anyway, my boss just walked by. That was fun. That's all the updates I have for now. Oh yeah, I actually finished my video last night. That was like really cool. I was like really tired, and I'm sorry if I sound like a 5-year-old. That's what happens when I'm sleepy. So I hope you enjoy that. I've also set these videos to post automatically to Tumblr now, so I hope you like that. And all of that. Not much else on my front, so gonna get some work done. I don't know what's going on. I give up. Hello. It is almost 1 o'clock, 12:41. I just went to lunch with Grace. That was really nice and fun. Thank you again for getting me some lunchies. Let's see. It's been a busy day. I haven't had time to vlog. I'm not really as far as I'd like on my to-do list that I've made for today. My many, 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 many to-do lists. Like, there's like four of them right here. But that's okay because yeah, we're gonna push through. I found out a really cool thing, and that's all of my videos have been saving automatically to Drive, so I don't have to worry about losing them. So, yay. I might put the videos that I'm like supposed to have, like the movie ones, on Drive too, so that I can finally delete them from my phone. Anyway, I still have not posted yesterday's video, but I will. And I'm going to work on some coding today and leave early because we've got to go get his car, which is finally ready. Yay!
It's a miracle.
I know. And then I'm going to go to the gym, and then after that to my parents' house. So, it's a lot of fun. I'm so tired, and it's only Wednesday. I'm like surviving on like caffeine at the moment. So, at least I'm no longer starving. So, yay. I found out that I don't ever eat enough in a day, and that's why I was losing weight. So, fix that. That's all about that, I suppose. I had a good lunch, even though my hair looks like I was just like in a fight or something. Sorry, guys. I finally got YouTube Red, so I'm gonna check that out this weekend and see if I like it enough to keep it. I probably won't, but we'll see. We'll see how that goes. I really like the streaming stuff that have their own movies and like their own productions and all of that. So I like to see what's up. At least give it a try. My shoulder's feeling a whole lot better. I haven't taken any painkillers in like 24 hours or so. My right ankle is still a little tight. Not as bad as this morning. And I actually think maybe moving around will help it a whole lot more. So, that's why I'm walking right now. And sorry, it's like dizzy. Anyway. That's all I've got about that. So, my arm's tired holding up my phone. Like, girl, you need to work out. That's all I have for now. And I'm gonna try just not to die today. That's my plan. So, let's see how that goes. Hi. It's one of those days where Yossi is so stressed out. But that's okay, right? That's okay. I didn't get much done today. I've been falling behind consistently all day. Yeah, that's what's up. And it kind of sucks because this is such a cute outfit for a good day. Anyway, I have to leave early today because I have to take Grace to Oceanside. And then I've got to go to the gym. And then I'm going to my parents' house and I think I'm going to do some work over there. I don't know. I have to get some work done today. Yeah, I think I'm going to just figure it out as I'm doing things. So I think the gym will make me feel better. So I'm definitely going to do that. I'm not gonna skip to that today at all. That's really about it. Yeah. Howdy. Feels so good. I missed you, babe. So our celebration was definitely over premature. Apparently, Grace just called me and she said that her engine overheated and so there's a police officer taking her off of the road. And I am not sure what to do. She told me to go and whatever, and I don't even actually know where she is, so it's not like I can go and get her and I don't want to bother her. But she said that they might, like Geico or whoever she has for towing, they might give her a ride. So, anyway, I have been sitting here in silence, not doing anything other than driving, obviously, wondering, you know, what I should do. And here's the things that I'm going to do. I'm going to stay calm because there's nothing I can do about an overheated engine. It's just what it is. And I am going to stay calm and I'm going to basically just wait for her. I am not going to go to the gym because I feel like I'll be too anxious to wait for her. Now if she actually calls me before I have to go to the gym, that's fine too. But I'm not going to go to the gym and my ankle's kind of sore anyway. I'll just do my running during my I think tomorrow, during lunch tomorrow, so that I can still stay on schedule and run on Saturday. I really hope that they can get the car back, and I just hope that it's overheated and that's all it is. and that calling it off for a little bit could be, you know, would actually, like, make it work. I don't know how I could have overheated. It was just, like, on the road for, like, 10 minutes, so I don't know. Anyway, the saga of dealing with Oceanside Collision Center continues, so we'll see how that turns out. I'm not gonna lie, this has been a really crappy day, and it continues to be so, but that's alright. Nothing I can do about it. There is literally nothing I can do about it other than be positive and just, you know, deal with it head on and not get into another accident. So I'm gonna try to do that. You know, I'm pretty much over this day in general. I'm going to stop recording now and go back to driving and decide what I'm going to do after I get home. So, hello, it is 7:41, and I'm waiting for Grace to finish up with the tow truck. I'm at Kia, and I'm about to find out where she is, and we're gonna go to dinner and maybe for some froyo after, so that's gonna be fun. Yeah, nothing has gone at all according to plan. I decided not to go to my parents. I haven't gone to the gym. I haven't really done anything all day. But that's okay, because I thought that maybe I could do some work when I get back home, or maybe I just take today as like a, you know, just try again tomorrow sort of deal. I do have a meeting at 1 o'clock tomorrow in which I have to kind of tell people how I'm doing and all that stuff. And I really don't have a whole lot to show for this week because I've just been so busy with, you know, the car stuff and all of that. But that's okay. I think I'll just be truthful about that and just tell them that I haven't gotten much work done this week. And it should not be such a huge problem. I am thinking about running during lunch tomorrow. If I do that, I'd have to make plans to shower at work, because I can't run and be sweaty and then come back to work without showering. That's just disgusting. So, what else? Tomorrow is the social group meetup. I am kind of looking forward to it because I'm just so done with this week already. I feel bad because today was my parents' anniversary and I was gonna go surprise them, but me. So yeah, I don't know. I think I'm just gonna do something nice for them on Sunday. Hopefully that'll be okay. I'm gonna move on. Today was a crappy day. We're gonna move on. I'm gonna start tomorrow. I have to drop off Grace tomorrow really early at work. I think her shift starts at 7, so I've got to leave by 6. But that is good because that means that I can start my shift early, and just, like, I can just leave her there and stuff, or drop her off. So anyway, that's been my night. Maybe I'll vlog some more, maybe I won't. If I don't, thank you for following me. I'm sorry it was not a fun day to follow me, so...